tengo que decir que mi mundo es un concurso muy completo, en donde no solamente se mide la belleza física de una candidata, sino su belleza intelectual y su belleza espiritual, que es lo más importante.
This morning, everybody, first I'd like to say that this world is a contest which doesn't only represent physical beauty, but the contestant as a whole, intellectually as well as physical beauty.
El tener la oportunidad de ganar uno de los Fast Track ha sido una experiencia única y una emoción indescriptible.
对不起，我先把刚刚那一段那个英语解释一下，因为波多黎各小姐说的是西班牙语，她这种西班牙语转的。
De ganar un Fast Track y el darle esa noticia tan importante a mi país me ha llenado de mucha alegría.
This is the first time that Puerto Rico has had the possibility has won a Fast Track, and being able to have this possibility to give Puerto Rico this happy experience has been filled with joy.
So, ni hao. Hello, my name is Doreen Muir, and I'm the current Miss Sportswoman of Miss World. Came to Miss World only expecting to have an amazing experience, meeting different girls, experiencing a different culture. But the fact that I actually won a Fast Track, and I'm actually the second person from Northern Ireland to do so, is just an amazing experience, and I'm hoping to make the most of everything. For me personally, the sports event has been the highlight, not only because I won the event, but also because it was a great day where we had lots of team spirit and just an amazing day of fun.
First of all, I just want to start by thanking China, and especially Sanya and the Crown Prince himself for hosting all of the Miss World contestants. We've had an amazing time tonight. I won the Top Model Award. It was a good mix of, I was shocked and I was amazed and so happy and just very, very relieved to know that I have a spot in the semifinals on Saturday.
Which was held before the Top Model Awards.
And so actually, I didn't think that it would be possible for me to place in the Top Model competition. I was so happy and just thought, I made it to Top 20. And then as they called my name for the first place, I actually thought that I was dreaming. Again, I have my spot for Saturday, and I so enjoyed the rest of the night. I could just breathe really easy.
Very
good to know that I have such much support, and everyone's really rooting for me, which is nice.
Como mencioné anteriormente, el concurso del mundo definitivamente es una experiencia que contribuye mucho al crecimiento emocional, al crecimiento profesional. Y esa es una experiencia inolvidable que llevarás en tu corazón y la aplicarás para diversas experiencias el resto de tu vida.
As I mentioned earlier, I feel that the Miss World contest helps you grow and makes growth for you as a person, as well as a professional, and it's something that I'll keep in my heart forever.
Que todas las experiencias contribuirán grandemente en tu desarrollo en toda tu vida.
And all of these experiences will contribute greatly in my development.
Well, for me, I think that we just, as we learn from each other, since we're obviously representing 115 different countries, we learn so much from each other because we see each other's cultures. And I think that is so neat, as we actually have already started to plan a reunion, maybe in Mexico, we don't know yet. But it's kind of neat that we create bonds like from all over the world, and hopefully, and I truly do believe that we will make this reunion happen, and hopefully even more in the future.
I feel that because I'm considerably young, I think, as I just turned 20 two days before coming to Miss World, I feel that being Miss Northern Ireland for the few months that I have, and in particular being here at Miss World, I've been able to learn a lot about myself, and I hope that in the future when I return, I'll be able to take the things I've noticed and progress as a person. Also the fact that Before winning the title, I was just a student having a regular life, but now I'm in essence a representative of myself and my country. So now I'm having to promote myself and just learn and grow as a person. I feel that when I get home, I'm just going to just keep growing and becoming the person that I will be in the future.